Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is on how to turn on or turn off title and action safe guides, and also how to modify them if you need to. So title action safe guides, that's these guides here in the composition panel. This one is action safe. This box here is title safe, and kind of the too long didn't read on those is you want to keep your action inside the box and all your titles inside of those boxes. This is more for like broadcast TV, but again, a lot of editors still use this. Anyway, to turn them on or off, if you don't see them, go click on this little icon here, and it's this selection here, Title Action Safe. So with that unchecked, that turns it off. With that checked, it turns it on. You can also hit the apostrophe key, and that's both on a Mac and a Windows computer. Hit the apostrophe key to turn it on or off. The title and action safe guides are a little bit different than, like if you were to use the guides here. I have another tutorial on how to make these guides, modify them, etc. I'll link that above up here in the corner, and also below in the description of the video. But let's say we want to modify these guides. We can do that. Go over to the preferences for After Effects and go to grids and guides. And then here, down here under safe margins, we can change the percentages. So if we want to change action safe to just 5%, when we do that, we see the action safe now is it only is 5% of the screen instead of 10% like it was before. Now I'm just going to change that back before I forget. And while I do that, just want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you found this helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. Hit that like button if you learned something new, and subscribe to the channel to see more videos like this one. And that is it. Go drink some water, and I'll see you around in the next video. All right, guys. Bye.